I love the character of Max because he's me. My name is also Max in real life. My name is Max Jenkins. No, he's really brilliant and he's really dumb too. He does some dumb things. And I think as the series progresses, we're gonna hopefully see more brilliant things than dumb things. Detective shows, they usually, there's this cliche of this like silent, strong detective. But these shows with somebody who is, I don't know, lovably different, it's really special, I think. It's really cool. We have a great balance of procedural mystery and comedy, and I would say that it's all, it all comes from Deborah Messing, really. When you think about the great television performances of all time, it's like you think of Lucille Ball and Julia Louis-Dreyfus, I think of, and Deborah Messing is always at the top of my list. Like, I think that what she did in Will and Grace is the end. It's the end of TV, and I know that I have been dying for her to come back to TV with the like hilarious, warm character, and I'm so excited to be a part of it, you know? It's really awesome.